A very warm welcome from the Content Studio in the Netherlands. Today I'd like to explain you something about the Content Virtual Player Positions available on every organ in the Content Serie. Those player positions offer you a really unique sound experience. Let's have a look at the organ. I'm sitting here behind our Content Celeste 236. This is one of the most popular organs we have in our current home collection available. This organ is also as general as possible because the layout of the tympanons is exactly matched to every Content organ we have. On the organ you will find three lighted tympanons with engravements for console, front and church. Those engravements gives exactly the position where you like to experience and to listen the sound of your own playing. Due to a complete speaker system, you can symbolize as maximum as possible those positions. You have speakers behind the music desk, on the left side of the cabinet, on the right side of the cabinet, left and right from the stops and also from the bottom. So a complete outstanding speaker system. Now imagine that we are standing in a large church. For example, let's say the St. Bavo Church in Haarlem in the Netherlands. With activating the console position, we are going upstairs to the console of the organ. The sound is very brilliant, loud, because we are close to the organ cabinet. The same chord in the church modus, we will walk to the backside of the church where all reverberation is coming together. This is an optimal listening position. As you hear, there are a lot of acoustics adding on the sound, and due to the speaker system we can regulate where the sound is coming from, and that makes that it is an gives an ideal effect of being in the church, being upstairs at the console of the beautiful instrument, or in the middle front position, both parameters comes together. So now we're walking from the backside to the church back to the front of the organ, not going upstairs, but just standing in front of the organ. The sound is more direct, but the acoustic and reverberation is still there because we are in the church building downstairs. With this position, the speaker system is optimal and balanced for you as being organist. And that's always the basic position of our organs. Content advice. Use the console position for studying your music and use the front or church position to perform your own music. Enjoy being an organist in a major cathedral.